Punjab. I am practicing since 15 years. This study we have conducted to just introduce a product which can be used when surgery is contraindicated. In present day, there is no safe and proper treatment protocol to treat the anorectal hemorrhoid and fissure during pregnancy. We have limitation to suggest the oral medication and limitation to use a local topical ointment. We can suggest only the dietary changes and advise to drink plenty of water and all that. But it is not enough to cure or treat the hemorrhoid and the fissure in any pregnant women. For that, we have been looking forward for another treatment protocol for safe and better results in hemorrhoid and fissure during pregnancy. We are using cryotherapy device called Piles Relief Device in the management of hemorrhoid and fissure in pregnant women, and effectiveness and safety of this treatment has to be studied during this research project. Aim and objective: to study the effectiveness of Piles Relief Device in the management of hemorrhoid and fissure during pregnancy. Review of literature: the effectiveness of certain medication, local ointment or suppository of proctological use is relative. The active ingredient of these medicine temporarily improves symptoms as a result of their anesthetic, analgesic and anti-inflammatory effect. But their safety is doubtful. The Piles Relief Cryotherapy device was created to improve upon these principles. This device, based on cold therapy with topical glycerin as lubricant application, can produce vasoconstriction, tissue hypoxia, analgesia and muscle relaxation. Cold related vasoconstriction causes heat loss from the skin and deep tissue. This vasoconstriction occurs by direct action and spinal reflex action. It decreases blood supply and is considered as a main mechanism for reducing swelling and bleeding. Vasoconstriction also decreases edema during inflammatory response, thereby decreasing the initial severity of hemorrhoid and fissure in it. Coldness inhibits the release of chemical mediators such as histamine and reduces oxygen needs because of lower metabolic demand. These two factors together with vasoconstriction explain the reduction of inflammation. Application of cold can either cause pain or relieve pain. Pile Relief Cryotherapy device plays dual role in regard to its action on pain, and the mechanism involved in this action have not been explained. Application of cold relieves pain by interrupting the pain spasm pain cycle, which was triggered by hemorrhoid or fissure and thereby act to reduce pain and muscle spasm. Theories that attempt to explain the action are based on the decrease in sensory impulses reflex mechanism and decrease in the muscle spasm. Application of Pile Relief device also works on muscle relaxation effect through cold. Inclusion criteria was pre-diagnosed pregnant women having hemorrhoid and fissure in ano, age group was 20 to 40 years. Exclusion criteria was patient having anorectal conditions such as anal fistula, penile sinus, perianal abscess, rectal prolapse. Patient with other pregnancy related problems such as diabetes, hypertension, preeclampsia, eclampsia. Material and method: material was Pile Relief device. The Pile Relief device is anatomically designed for the direct application of cold therapy to hemorrhoid and fissure. It was designed with the consideration of human anatomy and medical concept for treatment of this medical condition. It has shown that direct application of cold can provide immediate relief of pain, itching and inflammation due to vasoconstrictor and analgesic properties. This was the device. There are two parts, one is the crown and one is the base. The Pile Relief device is filled with a jelly, or you can say colon. The device is made up of two plastic parts. The top, which is inserted into the rectum, has a curved tip to facilitate insertion. Proctoscopy is used before and after to see the results. Methodology, procedure: pre-diagnosed pregnant women having hemorrhoid and fissure were selected. All the pregnant women having complaint of piles and fissure were screened thoroughly before application of Pile Relief device. Written consent was taken, sign and symptom and local manual examination was noted. Patient was advised to lie in lithotomy position. Pile Relief device was taken out for freezer to use. It is stored in freezer for minimum 3 hours before use. Then the Pile Relief device have 3 bottles of vegetable glycerin which acts as a lubricant. Keep in the rectum for 5 to 7 minutes and gently remove after that. Clean the device and again put it in the refrigerator. Assessment criteria. Subjective criteria was the following clinical signs symptoms in the patient were assessed. Pain, inflammation, bleeding, itching, burning. Objective criteria was assessed on basis of local and tropological examination by expert physician. In that we recorded the size of polymers. Finally, sign symptom pain was relieved in 96%, bleeding 100%, inflammation in 100%, and constipation in 100%. Conclusion, based on our study, we have been able to conclude that pyrolevice is effective over the today conventional line of treatment. Relatively easy and having no known side effect over the medicinal treatment. Thank you very much.